Hello, I'm Big Boy 50. Welcome. This is my first mic vid, so I'm a bit like rusty. So, hello and welcome. This is the Sawmo guide for all you people who don't know what Sawmo is or how to do it. It's like I just can't wait for the October feast. Like this guy here selling pretzels. Just caught me on my woodcutting. I got a woodcutting axe on me. Shouldn't have, really, but anyway, let's begin on the guide to Sawmo. I will buy a pretzel later. So let's go. Can't you not just wait? I can't wait for the Halloween event that's coming up in about 5 days, 4 days. So yeah, it should like be good. I've heard there's some good like things happening, so here's your Sawmo. I'm gonna be, I'll just run through this. I'm level 82 woodcutting. Really got my skill cap. Got to be, cause you can get all the trees. Gonna be a level 80 to do the Sawmo training. I'm a level 82, I can cut all trees. So Sawmo training is level 80. So yeah, let's begin. Here's the door, you're gonna find the door. So I'm right in front of it. I didn't find the door, it took me like 5 minutes to find the door. Oh my god, it's happening again. So yeah, you just go through the door here. I know you can't hear the audio, or if you can, just start putting it on mute. So, yeah. You don't need an axe for this, you just might need. My camera's like sticking, so. Before you begin doing your Sawmo training, you must like look on the job board first to see what. You can have a quick job or the large job. Large job takes like an hour to do, seriously. Quick job takes like 10 to 15, 20 minutes. So I'm going to pick. Well, I'm on the large job here, but what you're going to do, you're going to have a lot of inventory space. So just click the logs, so it'll automatically do it for you. Shown. Is the amount of coming up in. For that, keep clicking it to go faster. It's not really looking, but so yeah, guys, once you've got your wood, you just want to saw if you want. As you can see here, I'm circling. So you've got straight cut, two fan groove cut, you've got curve cut, you've got no cut, so just pick one. As you can see, I've already started it. Oh, I've got to hurry up doing this video. Halloween event, isn't it all? I think what weapon I've got is called a sling, I'll show you. If it is. Just 1 minute. There you go. Sling. Yeah, that's my guy. I've got Christmas Ghost Hood, I've got a web cloak, I've got Amulet of Defense, I've got a sling, Kylie sling, but you can buy a sling and colourise it, so. Got a pirate shirt, pirate pants. I've got the swanky boots. If you've not heard of them, they're like trainers, look. I've got the zombie gloves and I've got the ring of kingship. Yeah, just keep that sewing. The XP on this is good. It takes quite ages, but I just stick with my idea. Just go with ivory. So yeah, hope you found my video and well, yeah, good luck. Get your level up and I hope you Hope you get to 100, so see you later.